From Wales to a Scottish occasion at the White City, as the clans gathered for the London Caledonian Games and saw a mighty test of strength in the tug of war. Then the Highlanders had their fling with some of that intricate sword dancing. But when it came to throwing the hammer, it was Ireland's turn, the winner being D. Clark of the Royal Ulster Constabulary. But the Scotsmen had the last word as they tossed the caber with careless abandon, nearly as high as the festival skylark.